Yeah.
This is bad. Well, hurry up. You think picking locks is easy? You do it.
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it? Lock. Oh, he's good.
Bahir, you in here?
Help me.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took Antizin and the pain started. Ugh. The vial is on the floor.
Pick up the fake Antizin.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please! I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony Antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
Oh, please, hurry!
Take the fake Antizin later. Okay.
What happened?
Did you hit him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
I thought he was turning.
We should still keep an eye on him.
If he needs a doctor, you should get the doctor.
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about the place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Don't help.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
Easy.
Okay. 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 Yes, it's really cool. It's kind of like a got RPG elements to it, and it's a parkour free running zombie game. It's really cool. Sometimes it's not, you know.
You can't trust anyone in this world.
Yeah, okay.
What's the government doing? Where's the army?
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Wait. Are you tough? Are you strong? Are you having trouble reading this? If the answer to all these is yes, we may have work for you. We need a real mutton head who will probably get himself killed on the first day. We've gone through a few of them so far. Maybe it's your turn now. Contact Fatine and Toga.
Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
Jesse, can you see if your dad can bring me over an extra controller? Because the one over here is just doesn't work. The one that you gave me, the one that you let me use, it's not working. So can you ask him if he can bring one over? Yeah. Okay. Dying light, but listen, so you guys have no controls I can use because for the PS3 because I wanted to play Devil May Cry 4, and the one that you gave me was busted. Yes. Oh yeah. Yeah. If you get If you get this game, we could play this game online. Online it is, yeah. Okay. Yeah, knock down enemies with running dropkick. Press R1 while running to slot to jump. Press R1 in midair to execute. Sounds $20. Best Buy, that last time I saw it was at Best Buy for $20. Yes, I've talked about that.
He loses his kids, though. He loses his kids, though.
What are you doing? Okay. bridge. So I'll stay way out there. My God! That time! Been looking for this guy forever, my God!
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are! My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
My time. No, don't!
Then don't drink in there! I kept it in. In there again, I'm good.
Huh.
Come on.
God.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Ah!
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake antizin. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Alright, understood.
Ah! Of them out there.
Great. I wonder how many of us will get killed collecting empty pill bottles.
You want to ask Bento?
No, hell no. He's crazier than a volatile.
That's for sure.
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Oh, just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
Get them! Use your power! God damn it! What are you...
Break it to pieces!
Thank you.
What are you afraid of?
Lena, it's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.